How would you clean this one?
You don't really use a brush, you could just, there's some sponges that you could use.
Oops.
Like that sponge that you had in your hand, you can use that.
Yeah.
Yeah, retractors are always on its